For me, one of the biggest issues facing youth is the prospect of the future. Everybody wants you to know what you're going to do with your life. Everybody wants you to understand what your career is going to be. Sometimes that comes over time as you start to investigate larger educational theory and ideas, and your mind is opened up to so many different challenges that you didn't understand or know about possibly when you're in high school, and so your career path might actually change as you go through university. I think for me, if I was to ask my own children what the biggest issues facing them, I think that job prospects, resilience for a future, and hope for a brighter future. I try to keep active on social media, Twitter and Facebook mainly. I do have an Instagram account and a Snapchat and a Flickr account and things like that. But Twitter I spend most time on. I get all my news from Twitter now because I don't get to watch the TV news. So I find out what's happening around the world pretty instantaneously. You know what, when I was growing up, politics were really interesting to me, though I didn't know that's what they were. Protests about injustice and things to do with the treaty and Māori were pretty hot when I was growing up. And so I got engaged in social justice. I got engaged in the things I thought were not right in my community. I didn't realise then that that's what politics is. Politics is the desire to change the system to better enable the lives of everyday New Zealanders. And so if you can do that through being on your school board or being in your school council, your community group, your sports club, all of those sorts of things add to the society that we live in. And if I were you, I'd get involved. Oh my goodness, I would have an upper treaty house where we could debate the issues pertaining to Aotearoa New Zealand in a kaupapa Māori model. Who's to say that the Westminster model is the best model that we have in the world? We've had it for 175 years, and I'm not sure that everyone has benefited from that. Otherwise, we wouldn't have disproportionate representation, we wouldn't have disproportionate injustices in our country. So I'd like to see us try and risk our future by having a greater representation of our Indigenous culture based on the founding document of the Treaty of Waitangi, and have an upper treaty model that is based on kaupapa Māori practice.